The Ellis Industrial Systems XGB SU Type PLC is the ideal balance between performance, functionality, and price, making it your go-to solution for most any application. The SU Type PLC is available in three frame sizes with up to 60 onboard I/O with expandability to 284 I/O. Option boards and expansion modules add features and functionality, providing a PLC solution to meet your needs at a maximum value. The SU Type PLC may be directly panel-mounted or affixed to a standard 35mm DIN rail. The two mounting systems provide convenient options when fabricating control systems. The SU Type PLC places all visual indication and connectivity on the front of the PLC. The power and CPU LED indicators allow the user to see the power condition, operating mode, and status of the PLC. The I/O status indicators make for easy startup and maintenance of the control system. The programming port door is conveniently located for easy access to the programming ports and run-stop switch. The top and bottom screw terminal boards are situated to make wiring easy. Option boards may be added to the SU Type PLC for enhanced functionality. The option boards may be added or removed directly from the front of the PLC by squeezing the retaining clips and sliding the option board into place. The run-stop switch is easily accessed when a forced mode change is desired. The programming cable may be connected to the mini DIN programming port. The programming port may also be connected to HMIs that support the LSCPU protocol. A mini USB connector is also available for direct program download, upload, and PLC control and monitoring. The bottom terminal board cover is labeled for positive identification of the screw connections. The incoming power is connected on the bottom terminal board. The SU Type PLC's discrete outputs are also on this terminal board. The SU Type PLC has an auxiliary 24-volt DC power supply when minimal DC control power is needed. An external 24-volt DC power supply may be used when control power requirements exceed the onboard auxiliary power supply capability. The top terminal board provides connectivity to the two serial communications ports. One RS-232 port and one RS-485 port are available. Both ports can be configured for Modbus RTU, LS-dedicated, or user-defined protocols. The PLC's discrete inputs are also on the top terminal board. The inputs are 24-volt DC and can be wired as sync or source inputs. The expansion module backplane connector is located on the right side of the CPU module. Expansion modules have a connector on each side of the module for attaching to the CPU and providing connection for additional modules. The SU Type PLC has availability for two option boards. Option boards include a real-time clock, a 4-point DC input board, a 4-transistor output board, a 2-channel analog input board, configurable for current or voltage, a 2-channel analog output board, configurable for current or voltage, a 2-channel analog input-output combination board, a 1-channel RTD board, and a 2-channel thermocouple board. The SU Type PLC can accommodate up to 7 expansion modules, including 2 option boards. For example, if you use an option board in the PLC, you are then allowed to use 6 expansion modules. When using 2 option boards, you have 5 available expansion slots. A maximum of 2 communication modules may be included in the system configuration. Expansion modules include digital DC inputs, relay and transistor outputs, analog input and output options, RTD and thermocouple inputs, temperature control, high-speed counter, and positioning modules. The SU Type PLC is a high-performance PLC. It includes up to 60 discrete onboard I/O with an expansion capability to 284 I/O. 15,000 steps of program memory are available in the SU Type PLC. 1,024 timers, along with 1,024 counters and an extensive instruction set, put a powerful PLC in a compact package. The two serial ports can support multiple protocols, including Modbus RTU. A mini USB connector provides easy connectivity to the PC for programming and monitoring. A built-in 4-channel high-speed counter can be configured for single-phase and 2-phase pulse inputs. The SU-Type PLC has 8 pulse catch inputs. 2-axis positioning is built into the SU-Type PLC. 16 auto-tuning PID loops are built in. Option boards and expansion modules give the SU-Type PLC even more capability with additional discrete, analog, and temperature inputs. Additional temperature controller, positioning, and high-speed counter-expansion modules are available to add enhanced functionality to the SU-Type PLC. The SU-Type PLC and the entire LSXGB family is programmed with XG5000 programming software. XG5000 is a powerful and intuitive interface and development environment. From the graphic system configurator to the special module setup screens and online visual process monitoring, XG5000 makes using the SU-Type PLC even easier. Control system requirements change as equipment and machines change and evolve. XG5000 programming software and the XGB family make migration easy with scalability. If your current control system requirements change, simply select the appropriate PLC type and download your project. It's that simple with the LSXGB PLC family and XG5000 software. Look to the SU-Type PLC to offer the most cost-effective solution for control systems like automated car washes, large conveyor systems, motion control systems, and PID loop control. The SU-Type PLC is just one of the 4 control groups in the XGB family offered by FactoryMation. From simple machine control to advanced process architecture, the XGB PLC family has a PLC for your application. When your PLC project calls for a high-performance PLC with robust functionality in a compact design and at a maximum value, the LS Industrial Systems XGB family of PLCs and XG5000 programming software is the optimum choice for your next control system.